Betty, my little darling, I want you to do me a favour. I want you to look after John for me for a few days. He's just come out of the factory and he's had it really tough in there. And he's closer to me than a brother, you know? So look after him nicely, won't you?
Won't be too hard for me, huh? Why don't you sit down? We'll be on.